Professor, can I ask you something?
You want to know why we have cages with mushrooms in them? A few years ago, mushrooms started attacking people.
The mushrooms became vicious, became killers.
Well, the ones escaped. I found his cage empty. I don't think we need to worry too much. How much harm can one evil mushroom cause?
We'll kill every last one.
Oh, I heard about those. When I was in university studying fine art.
No, not those. These were special mushrooms.